Hello, and welcome to another episode of Real English. In this week's episode, I want to use movies again to explain the word yet. We use this word all the time in English, and it has different meanings depending on the context in which it's used. If you memorize how to use this word, you'll be able to understand a lot more context when people are speaking. These first examples will go over nevertheless, despite. Let's take a look.
Oh, Pongo boy. It's just one of those things. And yet I wonder.
Okay, so for this one, he thinks the puppy is dead, but he thinks, despite that, still, I'm still curious. Maybe there's a chance. And so that's, and yet I wonder. I wonder if there's a chance.
Satisfy your debt to the good captain.
By my reckoning, that account has been settled.
By your death. And yet here you are.
And yet here you are. He's saying he thought he was dead, but despite that, here he is, nevertheless. And yet, here you are. This is an unexpected outcome through the use of yet.
Ew, what's that?
A grub. What's it look like?
Ew, gross.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy yet satisfying.
Slimy yet satisfying. So, slimy. And the thing that contradicts it is satisfying. Slimy is gross, and we don't want this, but despite that, it is still very delicious. So you can use it to contradict something in the first clause. Probably the most common way that you're going to hear yet will be as an adverb to describe when something hasn't taken place yet. Something is expected to happen at a future time.
You, a noble knight, swear faith to a squire!
Never! Never!
You're right. I'm not yet a knight. You, Irians, will knight me. There is knight tonight. I can't offer you mercy.
The guy on the ground is saying, you haven't even achieved the level of knight. I'm a warlord. How can you offer me mercy? And so he agrees with him. He says, yes, true. I am not yet a knight. I'm still not a knight.
What did Laura mean last night when she said, I haven't slept with him yet? Yet. What does yet mean anyway? It means you're gonna do it, doesn't it? Or does it?
Okay, so here's an example where he's actually analyzing the same word we are. The context is he just broke up with his girlfriend, and she said, I haven't slept with this person yet. And he's thinking, yet, what does that mean? Does that mean you're going to? Are you planning to? These examples will talk about emphasis and how we use them to add weight to what we're saying.
I fell out of a window.
Well, that is one way to say it. Another way to say it would be that he was thrown out. Another way would be was he was thrown out by Marcellus. And yet even another way is to say he was thrown out of a window by Marcellus because of you.
Is that a fact?
This example, he's emphasizing the many different ways that you could say that someone got thrown out of a window. You could say it like this, you could say it like that, and you could say it like this. And yet, even another way, it just emphasizes another option. Even though we've already given many options, there's still another one.
It is you, my queen. Yet another kingdom falls to your glory. Is there no end to your power and beauty?
Yet another kingdom falls to your glory. He's implying that in the past, she's conquered many different kingdoms. It doesn't matter. There's been this one, this one, this one, this one, and yet even another one.
Forget Edmond Dantès, particularly you, mademoiselle. Take solace in the comfort of your good friend here. And perhaps some good may yet come of this unhappy affair.
something good may yet come of this situation. He's saying that even despite this bad situation where we all think that your husband is dead, there still might be some good situation that comes out of it.
Yes?
We've captured a freighter entering the remains of the Alderaan system. Its markings match those of a ship that blasted its way out of Mos Eisley.
They must be trying to return the stolen plans to the princess. She may yet be of some use to us.
She may still yet be of some use to us. He means, we thought we didn't have a use for Princess Leia. But now, new information has come out, and maybe now, because of that, maybe we do need her. She may be useful now. She may still be useful. She may still yet be useful. Those are the same thing. She may still be useful. She may still yet be useful. Yet is emphasizing we thought we didn't need her. It's really emphasizing that she's useful despite us thinking that we didn't need her at all and we should have killed her. All right, that's it. Thanks a lot for watching. I really had fun making this episode. Let me know if you like seeing movies used as examples to explain what I'm talking about for each lesson. And you've been watching Real English.
In the name of God, St. Michael and St. George, I give you the right to bear arms and the power to meet justice.